Welcome to the introduction video for the undergraduate program in Science Group A with an extended major in Artificial Intelligence at HKUST. I am Professor Tim LEUNG from the School of Science. In this video, I will introduce a new program framework called an extended major, talk about Science Group A plus AI program, and finally, tell you about our admission process and requirements. Let me first introduce to you our extended major framework. We see rapid changes in society's needs, new technology coming from time to time, and new challenges happening every day. But no matter how difficult the time, university graduates must learn some innovative technological skills to survive in the job market. You will need these skills to adapt to the needs of our society after your graduation. You may still be in secondary school, and it will be 4 to 5 years' time from now when you start looking for a job. Therefore, the main issue is what discipline you should invest 4 years in equipping the necessary skills for future success. Because society changes so fast, investing 4 years in one single subject might not be a good idea. That is why we propose a slightly more flexible curriculum so that you can pick up something from all these emerging areas. An extended major is not a second major. Well, it is not even a first major. You have your own major, but with this extended major framework, you can learn something from a new emerging area. It has a structured study pattern, unlike a minor program where you just need to take some elective courses from a specific area. We want our students to master the knowledge from the emerging field systematically. So, what is the most exciting emerging area these days? We think it is artificial intelligence, AI technology. You will not only see the impact in engineering, but you also see it everywhere in science. We see there are lots of applications of AI in science. Many of our colleagues are researching AI, machine learning, and data science. If you are interested in doing physics, for example, you can detect new particles from experiments at the CERN. This experiment will generate tons of data daily, every minute. It is impossible to look at the data yourself and identify something new. Instead, you must teach the computer to identify those things for us. AI can then play a significant role. For most users, however, AI is just like a black box. You throw in some data, and then the black box will do some magic to get you some results. To math researchers, we want to develop fast and reliable methods and algorithms to train computers. The result can then lead to an efficient and accurate black box for others to use. Ocean science is also researching with data. Our faculty are using satellite data to measure the sea level. We need to teach the computer to make some predictions to see whether there are changes in the ocean level. Once again, because of the large amount of data you have to deal with, you need to teach the computer to do all the work for us. Apparently, I won't be able to tell you all applications of AI in our research, and I will leave it to you to explore in the future. Because of the importance of AI in science, we relied on the new extended major framework to develop this Science Group A with an extended major in AI. Students in this extended major must take extra courses in computer science. Students under this framework will be guaranteed some popular courses like Fundamentals of Artificial Intelligence and Machine Learning. They will also be able to apply the techniques from AI to their major through the capstone project. This experience will help them integrate the emerging area and their own science discipline. Concerning the workload, indeed, students with this extended major are required to take more courses than others. Depending on their major, students with this extended major will take an extra 21 to 24 credits within 4 years, which means around one course addition per semester. More capable students still have room for an additional minor or even a second major at HKUST. Let me tell you how to get into this program. You can apply directly to Science Group A plus AI program at the admissions application. We will admit around 40 students at this point, and we present the students in purple on this graph. But this is not the only way how you can obtain this extended major. We have reserved the same quota for students admitted through our Science Group A program, which is presented in orange on this graph. Students can still have a chance to apply to the extended major by the end of their first year at their major declaration. Therefore, at the beginning of year two, we will have around 80 students with the extended major in AI within the cohort. These students will major in either mathematics, ocean science, or physics. The last thing that I want to mention is the admissions requirements. For JUPAS students, the minimum requirement for Science Group A plus AI program is 333233, with the math compulsory part attaining a minimum of level 3. For the admission score calculation, we use weighted best 5 formula, giving extra weights to your English, weighting to at most 2 science electives. Since Science Group A plus AI program expects students with more mathematics and physics training, we put an extra weighting on 2 related HADSE subjects, including physics, M1 and M2. If you have other science subjects, such as chemistry, biology, or combined science, we will still give them a weighting of 1.5. All right, this is all I want to tell you today. If you have any questions, feel free to contact us. Follow us on our Facebook page and IG if you want more information. Thank you for watching. I hope you can have a better understanding of the undergraduate program in Science Group A with an extended major in Artificial Intelligence. We hope to see you at our campus shortly. Thank you.